When using a piece of wood as a stop block, what happens is sawdust builds up in this gap and your pieces don't fit together nicely. So what we need to do is cut the corner off of the stop block, clamp it down this way, so the sawdust can slide into that gap and your pieces fit together nicely every time.